look like every day.
Fuck, I don't want to clean.
Hey there, buddy.
Maverick checking in.
Pushed it a little too far.
What? Could just be hunters, but I don't think so. Let me check it out.
Good to have you on our side. Oh!
obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground? Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Ugh. your mom.
I'm dead.
Jacob took one of the deputies that tried to arrest the father. Pratt, was it? Yeah, that's who it was. Godspeed, deputy.
You've been trying to make... Damn Peggy's don't care who they take. God, I hope they don't get George. I keep telling him he's too old to play so...
I can't believe this is happening.
Help! Anybody! Damn Peggy's don't care who they take. God, I... Oh, God!
On camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back.
Ha!
your sacrifice, and the judges will deem you worthy. Judges call the herd the sick, the old, the weak, and the unworthy. Show no fear. Give yourself over to the Father. Make your sacrifice, and the judges will deem you worthy.
to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Damn it! Hello? Damn it! This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Warriors, but they're not
Falls in.
Experimenting on wolves is pretty fucked up.
I keep seeing all these fucking roadblocks. This cult doesn't get who they're...
I'm sorry.
rightfully belongs to the father.
Draymond.
They are a murderer and a coward.
Be there in a sec.
But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found.
Got a job for you.
They will be punished. This is the will of the father.
I'm real sorry you got Mark.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
If you're marked, John, with John, he's marked you. Oh, I'm sorry, honey. I'm so, so sorry.
You look like you can handle a weapon. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place. I ain't finished talking with you. You ain't a Peggy. So you're okay in my books. Well, as I was saying, world's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought. other animals. Getting tired of the same old. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Heard you got marked.
That's on my way.
Maybe John will mark you. Maybe he won't.
Ready to serve your country.
Over there, see him?
I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
Right behind you.
I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, will make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
Fucking cult snatched up a lot of my friends. Couldn't tell you how many, but it's a lot.
Falls End is pretty bad, but it's still better than Pittsburgh. You ever stay there? Do yourself a favor and don't.
Yo, pull over!
We're
I gotta
here.
Get out!
Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way. In this tower.
Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
Oh, no!
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Fucking child's play.
Deputy, follow him. All right, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Get ready, it's slaughtering time.
Let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals. Get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape.
Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Hurry up now. Let's finish this. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising...
Watch!
Great job. Bring it here. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little...
Don't make me shoot you!
Sweet mother of Fresno! Take that. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. Sorry, kid.
Eat this, son!
Empire's been killing people since the primal days!
Hurry up now, let's finish this. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is something below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and... Great job. Bring it here. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
About Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now.
Here's a pro tip for you, Deputy. If you ever find yourself in a situation where you need to use a patsy, find out what their father issue is before you get started. I found a guy in Karat, American on the inside and useful on the outside. Dangled some intel about his long-lost daddy, and he was only too eager to help out. Everyone wants closure. Here's the sad truth. Nobody ever really gets it.
Got targets in my sights.
Okay.